Aliko and I bought the Port Harcourt and Kaduna refinery. I owned 20% of that consortium. And of course, it was reversed by the administration that came in then. What a big shame. Big shame today. See what Aliko has done today. This to me is a lesson that government cannot run any business. And government should desist from trying to run a business.
But it's not a very easy thing to pull. And even if you ask me, would I repeat something like this again? My answer would be no.